Can't do anything?
It's too unsafe for any boat out there. Or plane.
We can trust the bots. Cody will be fine.
As soon as the storm breaks, we'll grab him.
The storm is finally passing.
More like we're passing out of the storm. Griffin Rock is still getting hammered.
That means no search party.
We could be out here drifting for days. Or weeks.
Or 12 minutes, 17 seconds. Assuming we maintain our current rate of speed, of course. Looks uninhabited.
Do you know what this makes us?
Inhabitants?
Castaways! Isn't that cool?
You know what would be even cooler? If my rotor weren't bent, then I could fly for help.
So what's our next move? Like we promised the chief, we keep Cody safe.
But who's going to keep us safe?
Beach to watch for passing ships.
Shelter. Right. One shelter coming up. Rescue bots, roll to the rescue.
I can help.
I'm afraid this is a job for heavy machinery.
Why don't you rest up, Cody?
Over near the string, perhaps. Safely out of harm's way. We'll need rocks, mud, logs. More primitive materials than I'm used to. Should be interesting.
Chase, I thought you were a predator with a taste for helicopters.
No doubt our presence here has unsettled the indigenous wildlife.